Taipei independent mayoral candidate Ko Wen-je will hold a press conference tomorrow where he is expected to announce his personal assets.
He called upon his KMT opponent Sean Lien to make a similar disclosure.
Taipei mayoral candidate Ko Wen-je continued on the campaign trail today, making an appearance with Miss Undine, a popular illustrator who totes an egg-shaped costume in public. Ko, who is intent on setting a precedent for the election, has already disclosed his campaign spending and says tomorrow he will disclose his financial assets. He called upon his KMT opponent Sean Lien to do the same.
I've discussed it with my wife, and here's our position. We have been open and candid, and we are prepared for public scrutiny, so it's no problem for us to disclose our financial assets and earnings.
Sean Lien made a public appearance today in the Maokong area where he visited tea gardens and a hog farm. Having climbed 400 meters of stairs, the KMT mayoral candidate was drenched with sweat and out of breath. In response to Ko's call, the Lien camp responded that Lien has already reported his assets, which will be announced after an inspection by the Control Yuan. Publicly makes their assets known without submitting them to the Control Yuan may be less credible.